This is awesome. I hit 31.90, y'all. 31.90. I wasn't going to happen. It wasn't going to happen because it was 11 o'clock at night and I had 1,200 steps and I was like, oh my goodness. I'm not going to make my steps today. And I'm like, why? Because of the time at night. I didn't have an excuse. So I got me and Fred. That's my walker, Fred. We got up and we left. And we walked for about 25 minutes or so and got the rest of the steps in and hit my 31.90 mark because I didn't want my trend to die. You know, I'm putting the work in for me. I want to be a different me. I don't want to be a monster anymore. That's how I see myself. I know I shouldn't, but it's just how I do. Anybody that's huge. And you know, you go into a restaurant and you look and they say, would you like a booth? I'm like, no, dude, you know I can't fit in a booth because if I do fit in a booth, you're going to have to use a Sawzall to get me out or maybe some extra butter. I don't know. But you always look for, does that booth move? Is that table stationary? Can something make it where I can sit down comfortably? No, I guess I'll get in a chair. And that sucks because those things aren't built for me. Doing this for me. But I'm being vulnerable because I feel the love from you guys and people telling me, thanks for sharing. I got off the couch because of you sharing what you shared. And that's why I'm being real and sharing what's actually in my head because I hope it relates to somebody and it helps them move forward to do what they need to do for them, man. Then there's this lady down the street. She got so mad at me. I walked around the corner with me and Fred, you know, and her kids were lollygagging outside her SUV, and it's late at night. It's dark. And I said, morning. And the little kids are like, hey, morning. It's the evening. I like saying morning. Anybody that knows me, I say morning, but if you know the real thing, I spell it with a U because I can. And I like messing with people, and that's just the first thing I can do to mess with you is say morning at the wrong time of day. So she's like, who are you talking to? And they're like, we don't know. And she looks out and she sees this big behemoth of a fellow behind her SUV. And she's like, get in the car. And she's yelling at the kids. She wouldn't yell at me. You know, she's yelling at the kids. And she was like pinned in the steering wheel. She didn't know what to do, stressed out. I'm like, hey, I'm just a neighbor, yo. And I'm thinking, what are you scared of, man? A fat man and a walker? Really? How is that intimidating? I mean, you could back me over with your SUV. And granted, it won't go very far and I'll dent it. But you have the upper hand, so whatever. Me and Fred just kept on walking. We got back here, and I just want to share it with y'all. I love y'all. I'll see you in the morning. I got some cool stuff I want to share with you. Then, bye.